When did you join the thing?
Just tonight. I've been doing a few shifts in the round here. I don't normally work a Wednesday, but I was working till 11 the night, so they said you never cross this for a bit of crack, mate.
Right. I do volunteer work on the Sunny Gov Radio, and it's the same kind of thing. But I like to record people to show them stuff.
It's a
community based, a community kind of radio station. They got on that secret now, you know, the Glasgow version. They got 15 grand, so. Not bad though. It'll only keep running for another year though.
Still
15 grand. It does a lot of good things as well in the community.
Do you stay in Dublin now?
No, I stay in Johnston. Do you know what that is? Just next Paisley. I stay there. I'm at college in Paisley, so I've got a free part-time job as well. So. But I try and make it up to open as often as I can, but I work weekends, so it's a bit of a pain in the ass.
What's it where you
want? I work in a bingo hall.
Yeah.
It pays the decks,
though. Oh,
it doesn't matter what you do, does it? I don't call the numbers, I basically just give out change.
Oh, right.
So that's all I do. I give out change, and if somebody shouts house or right, and then go up, read out a 4-digit number, go get the prize. I gave somebody like 1100 quid the other day, and sold this for him in an envelope. It was 1100 pounds.
Like,
so you're
giving them a grand and
get 100
for yourself.
I know, but see, it's an envelope.
Does it?
Trust me, they'll tell you.
They know, they're hardcore, aren't they? They're down there. They're writing our thing, they're down there.
Too late, man. Open kind of means one man, but a proper
in a way it does, eh? It's just got a... I heard what he was saying, still want to go. Silver Thor.
I thought is that even... I thought like the person that ran that died, man.
No, it's still there. It's a hardcore, isn't it? 15 women, but...
you can't join us.
There's still smoking there, man.
Do
they? You can still... They're still stuck in the 1990s, like they knew whatever they want and that.
Well, the 1940s wasn't the Frank Sinatra and that.
Aye, maybe, aye.
Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin and stuff.
Pretty much,
I stay with my girlfriend and my gran listens to all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
And I'm sitting there looking up for samples like that.
Is she from Glasgow?
She's from Johnston.
Yeah.
Yep, aye, aye.
Hello, yes, sorry, how are you doing? I know you, but I don't know your name, Gordon.
I've seen you before, right? I've seen you before, right?
How are you, right?